Pull up, crank down, Lindy. No. Pull up, crank down.
Put your rod tip down.
Help, crank down.
Now crank, pull up and crank down.
Pull up, crank down.
All right, M, steady. You fish, M. You catch one. Get over by the side of the boat, Lib. Em, you keep casting.
Oh, I think I'm close to the boat. Oh, I have one.
Yep, Libby.
You feel I'm pulling?
Yeah, I feel I'm pulling. Go ahead, crank down. Crank now.
Hurry, crank.
Emma, cast.
Making that noise, this is on the angle.
All right, hold on a sec. Crank it, Lynn. Lift with the rod,
And crank
down. And then crank one on the way down. Now lift with the rod. All right, here. Now you got it, Lib. Em, get the net.
What net? I have my fishing pole.
Oh, okay. All right, we got a little tangle here. Just crank.
Crank, Libby.
You almost got him. Lift up, Lib. Lift up.
Lift up. Whoa! What the heck is that?
Sea bass.
What the heck is a sea bass?
That's a sea bass. Em, fish some more.
What is
his mouth? Yeah, well, of course he was eating.
And what's with his spine? Are we allowed?
Yeah, you're allowed to touch him. All right, Lib, unhook him.
Yeah, throw him back. Yeah, I'm going
to
keep him.
Okay, it looks like he's long enough. He's better than 10 inches.
Yeah,
I'm trying. Ooh!
Yep, that's not the
thing.
Ah!
Lift him up. Good
yes,
job.
Got another bluefin.
Yeah, good job, man. All right. Yay! All right, can you put him in? Get your lure unhooked.
I can't.
Libby, fish.
You brought a crab?
Yeah, I brought a crab because we're gonna put some crabs on there.
Were they
crazy? I don't
know.
I wish these guys wouldn't come around. Yeah? Oh, wasn't that exciting? Yeah, you can take your hat off.
Can you adjust it a little?
Yeah, sure can.
It's